You're a tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Carle, purveyor of fine goods. I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer. Goodbye. Nice to do business.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
You there. Could you help us out, Cully? You? Yeah, you there. Stop pretending you can't see me. Oh, why won't anyone look me in the eye? I'm not that ugly, am I? What'd you go and do that for? Oh, yes. I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or, well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Well, then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right, but I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them. So I have to gather myself. My knees start knocking. Just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore.
This tiny golden aura is the grace of the Erdtree. This light once shone in the eyes of your tarnished brethren, but now it is all that guides you. Also, I hear. You can see them, can't you? The rays of grace that guide you through your burden. Upon the cliff in Castle Stormvale is a shard bearer, a demigod, who inherited a fragment of the shattered Elden Ring. If the rays of grace signal the castle, then the Elden Ring beckons you. As an ally by pact, I pray that you are fit to face the challenge presented by the ring. Upon the cliff, a demigod. If the rays and the elder, as an ally, pray to face the. Me, I'm searching for my purpose, given to me by my mother inside the Erdtree, long ago, for the reason that I yet live, burned and bodiless. There is something for which I must apologize. I've acted the Finger Maiden, yet can offer no guidance. I am no maiden. My purpose was long ago lost.
What do you need? I don't want any trouble. All done? Well, be on your way then. Leave this place at once. They'll rush in and beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just like me. Oh, what are you doing here? What are you doing here? You must leave this place at once. They'll rush in and beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just like me. Wait. Is that what I think it is? You got it back for me. My sewing needle. What made you go and do a thing like that? My mum was a seamstress, and that sewing kit was all I had to remember her by. I always wanted to be just like sweet old mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Thank you. You're very kind. I always wanted to be a seamstress like my mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I?